Good afternoon, Skeeter Nation. It is December the 10th, 2018, and this is your Monday message. This is actually our very first time to do a video drop for Monday message. And so we're going to do our best to bring you the highlights from last week, and we're going to update you on some of the things coming up this week at Mesquite High School. First, let's start off and give some recognition. Congratulations to our Fine Arts Department. Band and choir performed their fall concerts, and they did an outstanding job. We are very proud of them, and thank you to the directors for empowering growth in those students. Our AP Spanish Literature class visited SMU last week, and they learned a lot about Spanish culture and viewed beautiful works by Spanish masters. We're so thankful to have Ms. Donat and for the opportunity that she gave our students by planning that trip. Six students from our Mighty Maroon Band were selected for the TMEA Region 3. And one of our students, Josue Reyes Barrios, he's a senior tuba player, earned area band honors and will audition for Texas All-State Band and Orchestra in January. Congratulations to Josue. And congratulations to Eduardo Moscoso. He is an AP drawing student who his drawing design was actually selected for the Mesquite ISD Christmas card. Thank you to all the art teachers in that department for growing those students, and congratulations to Eduardo. That is a great honor to be selected for our Christmas card. Congratulations to Ms. Kathy Quigley. She is our Mesquite High School Teacher of the Week. Join the Performing and Visual Arts Department for their production of Aida, January 17th and through the 19th at Mesquite High School Auditorium. It's a fun rock musical written by Elton John. It's a great show with a powerful message about clash of two cultures and overcoming differences. Now some of the housekeeping items from this week. Parents, remember that next week we're gonna be taking semester exams. And so even if your student is exempt from the exam, they're still expected to attend class. Please check your students' grades at this point in time in Skyward and encourage those students to finish strong, finish the semester strong. Our Parent Teacher Student Association is still encouraging signups. Students who are signed up on the Parent Teacher Student Association will be eligible to participate in a field trip to Austin in February. Some of the games going on, our Lady Skeeters will square off against John Horn Jags on Tuesday, December the 11th. Freshmen and JV begin at 5 o'clock. Varsity will start at 7. Skeeters will take on Richland Friday, December the 14th at Mesquite High School. Ninth and JV games will begin at 5:30, and the varsity boys will begin at 7. We hope to see you there. Remember, if you want to excel through love, it's as easy as saying hello. As always, we empower, we impact, and we love. We are Skeeter Nation. Thank you.